Hello guys, welcome to the Black Flag Order. I'm Murderton. I'm joined here today by
Josh.
And today we're here at my house together in the dark. It's not dark yet.
Ooh.
No, don't get excited.
Shit.
To play Alien Isolation. I haven't played it in a year, I think.
And I haven't played it in
never. At all.
Yeah.
So we're gonna play it. It's gonna be hilarious. Probably not even gonna pay attention to the game.
It's Josh we're talking about here.
Yeah, exactly. Alex is not here. He's drunk.
And building.
Building. Yeah.
Yeah.
And so we're gonna play the game before it cuts. Oh god. So yeah, enjoy the video. See, this is literally all it is. It's silence and then sound effects. It's not funny.
It is funny.
No, it's not.
It is funny. I think we should both have our legs crossed for silence to just make it more comfortable.
Guys, buy this from Amazon, only $99. No, just kidding.
What about me? How much for me?
$99. Last time I left off, I was stuck here. I don't know what to do. I don't know who to speak to.
My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Tech race? What kind of Star Wars shit is that?
You know, look.
It looks like... He looks like something out of, like, do you know them shops? And they dress them up.
I'll find my own.
Like, they're models.
Mannequins. Override the door mechanism. Oh, okay, so we need to override the door.
Okay.
How the fuck do we do that?
This game is literally alien to me. I'm not even joking. Get it?
No, I don't, Josh. That was stupid.
Dead joke.
Exactly, hence your name. You know what? I think we should shoot him.
No, don't shoot him.
No, we need to shoot our friend.
Leave my friend Dave alone, okay?
We need to get
him. He's been through a lot. Do you know how many shots he has to stand up and stay still for like hours?
It doesn't matter, he's a robot, he doesn't have feelings. Yeah, so I think we should kill him.
How dare you?
Look! I think he genuinely might have a key card on him because I don't see a key card anywhere else in this
show. So you're telling me you want to kill Dave?
I don't want to kill our new best friend. Probably the only friend we have in this godforsaken place. Because just. What's this? Please don't tell me this is a key card. No,
but
it's not.
Do you actually name your best friends? Because if you're my best friend, I'll call you like. I don't know. Fred? Yeah, Fred.
Why would you name anyone Fred?
Are you going to kill him?
Yes!
Nice.
We need to kill him. But do we have a wrench? Because I don't want to waste ammo.
Why? What are you going to do? Shoot it at the alien?
You're right, it doesn't make any difference anymore.
You're going to shoot the alien, it's going to go...
Not fucking funny. Wait. Switch rooms? Well, there you go then.
Nice. Ali, well done. We don't have to kill Dave.
We don't have to kill.
Go back to Steve, I want to give him a kiss.
No, we don't need to give him a kiss. I'm married. I'm married.
Who are you married to?
Dave's brother.
Dave's brother?
Hi Dave. Dave.
No! No!
Dave, I need a key card, please. For the love of God,
maybe,
that would be
shoot
Dave.
His dick off, maybe he has it hidden there.
Do you have a... No. It's a machine, he doesn't have a dick. He doesn't need to reproduce.
I don't know how, but my eyes are out of breath from watching you.
Your eyes are out of breath.
Yeah.
How does that one work?
I have no idea.
There has to be something in there, right?
Lights. What are you doing there?
Door access. Override. Oh my fuck's sakes. I just had to press OK on that. And the door opens. I can't believe I was stuck on this level for 5 years. When all I had to do was just
and press a button. Come on, get it together. So how do you use
Well, that looks nice.
Nice.
Do you want to go in?
Oh yeah, I want to go in the hole, obviously.
Yeah. And you just walk in, and then you press Y to turn on your
flashlight. I see how you give it to me.
Turn on your flashlight. You might want to turn on your flashlight.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Ooh.
He still knows we're trespassing him.
No, I'm not letting you pass. Why would I do that?
Oh wait, look through here.
We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Dave!
Get back! I'm
Dave! Dave!
Tut, tut.
Dave! Dave! Fuck him up, Dave! Oh my god. No, Dave! Dave, he won. I thought he got shot, but he didn't. Dave won.
What?
Dave won.
Are you?
He's like, how dare you? God. Yeah. Suck dick, bitch.
I'm glad we did not shoot him.
Yeah, same.
And you gotta go in and out.
It's easy as that. Okay.
He's gonna come and bash your skull in.
Okay. What do I do?
Hide!
This door don't open. Okay, I'm in pitch black. Okay, I'm not in the pitch black.
Hide behind the box.
No, it's the laser. I'm going in the hole. I can't go in the hole. Okay, where do I go?
What are you doing?
Oh,
oh fuck!
Fuck's
sake, man! Just run!
Shoot!
Come on, you missed! Run for the hole! Oh my god, we're gonna die.
Oh, but I need my mum right now.
Don't die, just please don't.
Okay, I'm gonna die.
Press it.
I'm gonna break your A button. Okay, I didn't ape your...
Oh, he broke your neck. See, they broke our neck and you were like, he's friends. Look, current save. Look, what's wrong with you, Josh? What's that? That green thing.
That green thing.
Oh, we can turn off. Alright, sorry about that. Record stopped.
Yeah. Okay, can I go back?
Look, he's seen us and now we're screwed.
Okay, where's my flashlight? There we go. You won't catch me, I promise. Dave,
Josh.
We're friends.
Okay, what's going on?
Let's go back out. I'm not testing your patience, I promise. I don't even know where I'm going.
Alright, I think it's gone. Check your outside, he's not there.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna go back in there and we gotta. That's the outside.
That door's open. We turned off the cameras, remember?
Yeah, but. Alright, now go to that door. That's the elevator we need to get in.
See?
I'm a genius. But we could have got. Okay, go behind this box here.
Come on.
To your left. Yeah, here. Just go here and camp here.
Camping.
Camping's a good thing.
Nice, let's go.
Right, press the key. Go. Down.
I'm the best, I see. I've played this game so many times.
No, you managed to get us killed once.
Okay. I died.
You died. Yes. We just wanna leave you to
this, Dave. How does he get
out? Whoa. I didn't see that, Dave. I was looking at that big hole over there.
Why do we have to help people, man? We wanna get out ourselves and we have to go and help people. What's wrong with people?
No, we're not gonna help people, Dave. We are not gonna help people.
Nice.
We're already having a hard time helping ourselves again.
I know, we're selfish people. It's not my fault. It's his fault.
Fuck. You know, I've heard that like there's vents in the ceiling that aliens pop out of.
Sorry?
There's vents.
That
like
aliens
square
pop
vents.
Out?
Yeah, the alien can pop out of.
Oh nice. So he's gonna pop out and see us.
Yeah?
Is that the deal with him?
Aha! What is this? Oh my god, what is this? No! Just no, you're playing that bit.
Oh, fuck.
You're playing this bit.
Oh,
this
oh,
is one of the aliens. Look, I heard an air vent. There. To your left.
Where?
Left. Left.
Okay.
There. To your left. Oh my god. Why is it difficult for you?
Hey! Dave, how did you-
Dave, don't open the door. Don't do anything.
Dave!
No, but seriously, what do you think we should do?
It's up to you, Dave.
Right, guys, we're gonna have to end the episode there. But leave a like if you enjoyed.
Like, please.
Yeah, comment on your favorite part. We're gonna try to do this weekly,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
maybe different games, maybe same game, different people, whatever, I don't know. But subscribe, because remember, the Black Flag Order needs you. Alright, guys, that's it. And we're back for the third video of this playlist on Get Together.
Yeah.
I don't even know what
it's called. Who Gets Together?
For the third game, we've decided to play Mario Friends.
Yeah.
On 360.
Yes!
Oi!